king sends his brother the royal leopard salute. This one's about 19. Looks strong and healthy. He must be about 25, a good hard body. This one's about the same age, and he's a very strong boy also.
Like my nun's choir.
Nun's choir? Not bad.
Do you know Pedro Vincente, the captain of the Flota Bahia?
Yes, I do.
How much would some interesting news about him be worth to you?
That depends.
Pedro Vincente took a large consignment of slaves off your hands.
He never paid.
Then let me tell you what I saw with my own eyes. The Flota Bahia was brimming over with cargo. He cheated you. He's gone and dumped all his weapons and goods to the British. Made a double profit on the deal. And guess what happened to the Flota Bahia? She's drifting offshore near Lagos. Totally unseaworthy. And on top of that, the crew is mutinied, which means now you've got him trapped.
You take a cutter and deliver a message to Captain Vincente. Come here, I'll re-equip you. Nobody cheats me twice.
Come on, move on, and take everything!
Hey! What's the meaning of this?
Our King Campei was never insane. He only pretended to be. He thanks his brother, who was once a viceroy. The blood brother of the King was a big tree, and that's what he wants you to know.
Why does the King speak of me only in the past tense?
Ajinako, things look very bad, but as long as Kangpei is king, you are fairly safe. He would never kill his blood brother!
There are still some rifles in there. Where's the money? Come on, hurry up! Empty the place completely!
Do you really want to help me?
I keep my word.
But that won't help me anymore, and it won't help you either. Brazil's joined the rest of the world and abolished the slave trade. Any shipment currently underway will be seized on the high seas. In the eyes of the law, Fort Hermina and our lives have ceased to exist. And while I'm at it, there's something else. I know that for at least 1 year, you've been slandered and cheated by your partners in Bahia. Your assets have all been confiscated by the state bank. And in addition, the English have put a price on your head.
Finally, something's happened. This was my contract with the Syndicate of Bahia.
To slavery, the greatest misunderstanding in the history of mankind.
It was no misunderstanding. It was a crime. Slavery is an element of the human heart. To our ruin.
Yeah.